Sosa. I ain't gonna hold y'all, just say something real quick. Check it out. I know there's a lot of shit going on, you know, just want y'all to know, those that don't know, when you see people kneeling, putting up their fists, that's not about disrespect to their flag, that's about injustice. That's about young people losing their lives, getting senselessly murdered by people who's supposed to protect us. That's what that's all about. And that's not even a... It is a black and white issue, but it's really a human issue. 16-year-old child left the house and didn't come back. Mamba was murdered. Everyone should be affected, no matter what color you are. If you're not affected, something's wrong with you. Black people in particular, we gotta get our shit together, we gotta work together, we gotta bomb up, we gotta bomb up, we gotta network, we gotta pull our resources together. You know what I'm saying? We gotta make ourselves needed. We're not second-class citizens to anybody. We some fly motherfuckers, I promise you that. You wanna know what's more important than throwing away money at the strip club? You wanna know why Jewish people own all the property in America? Financial freedom, my only hope. Fuck living rich and dying broke. I bought some artwork for 2 years later, that shit worked. 3 years later, that shit worked. I can't wait to give this shit to my children. Y'all think it's bullshit like it's fine, but I'm trying to get the game. I turn a 2 to a 4, 4 to an 8. I turn my life into a nice first week release day. Y'all still taking advances, huh? Me and my niggas taking real chances, They on the ground, rolling money to their head. That's a disconnect. Yeah, we're gonna skip one song. Let's go! Yo, like I said, this song was created by a young man from Chicago and a young man from Brooklyn, New York City. And we made this shit in La Maris in Paris. We was in there recording, just running through this hotel, doing what we wanted to do. Out in Paris, moving how we want to move. I want y'all to understand one thing. Anything that you set your mind to, anything that you put out the intention can be achieved. I'm not telling you that because I read the book, I'm telling you that because I'm living that tonight. My first album, I was saying, who's the best MC, Nicki, Jay-Z? No, not my first album. So far, so hot. First, everybody found me. What's gonna bring to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me?